time is it? It's 5:36. I'm just playing. It's time for another reaction. Let's get it. What up? It's Evan I Tree back again with another video, and today, bear with me with the noise outside because there's some work going on out there, but we are here and we're gonna react to Machine Gun Kelly's new song, Concert for Aliens, but the lyric video. I'm not sure if there's gonna be a music video. I heard that he was filming a music video for some for a day, but it wasn't released yet. A couple of updates before we start. Number one, Machine Gun Kelly will have another song dropping this week, so make sure to check it out. I'll update you guys when it's ready. And number two, there isn't a number two. Let's get right into this. Hold on, wait a minute. Let's go. As Machine Gun Kelly said, we do not have a concert for humans due to COVID-19, so let's have a concert for aliens. Machine Gun Kelly changed the lyrics from "But at least I know I'm not no failure" to "Goddamn failure." So that's what I heard from the snippet. So it's a good change. It's a good change. Let's continue. SOS, I'm calling out. SOS, I'm falling now. Upside down. Now this is the part I haven't heard before. So that was why there was a roller coaster at the start of the video. I heard you never graduated from high school. The food sucked and the kids were awful. The food sucked. I know you wanted me to go to law school. I dyed my hair, pierced my nostrils. I know. Do what you love. I've done this before, but it's a mind eraser. I'm waking. Mind eraser, like the one in Men in Black with the aliens. Up on the floor, I gotta get my life back later. SOS. Now he mentioned taking his life back a lot of times, and one of it being "I think I'm okay," where "I guess it's just my life and I can take it if I wanna," but the ticket was meant to be he's gonna take his life back into his own hands, and he mentioned that on Genius. So this is it's kind of a theme that this has been occurring. This just means they are out of the world. This song is out of this world. He said the wrong lyric. He said the wrong lyric, and he'll keep that. This means to be yourself, I guess. He's showing us to be himself.
And I saw the Infinity logo right there. Infinite Tree, yeah. Infinite Tree. Hold on, wait a minute.
Said the wrong lyric. We'll keep that.
Yeah, I remember I saw that before somewhere. Oh, in Jaden's music video. Yeah, I do not know much about it. I think it's the Infinity Studios. I'm not so sure. I will check it right after this to make sure it is right. And now that was Machine Gun Kelly's Concert for Aliens official lyric video, and I'm sure all of you guys liked this. I personally liked it a lot. It might be my favorite song of the year, but who knows? I think Tickets to My Downfall is gonna be legendary. There are gonna be some songs in there that I will absolutely love, and yeah, I can't wait for it. Matter of fact, I'm gonna like every song. I don't care. Shout out to the directors. Shout out to MGK and Travis Barker for making this amazing song. Shout out to the artists. It's just amazing graphics and all, and put together very nicely. And I'm gonna repeat this song. This song's gonna be on repeat for so many times. And yeah, I love the song. It's crazy. And hopefully they'll do some live performance. And I can't wait for the next song that is coming out this week. All right, let's go.